A spectacular bird, the black stork, Ciconia nigra, its Latin name. In my country it is a very rare bird, and even if it weren't, it's a bird that lives secreted, very secreted, away from people, and that it is good. Unlike its sister, the white stork. The black stork has impressive dimensions, and the flight inside the forest among the trees is a challenge. It is the second time in my life when I meet this bird, an immense joy and the sadness too much. Why? Because the black stork came to feed on the frogs and tadpoles in this pond in a forest of old wax. Frogs that I have tried to protect many times from the wheels of trucks. A pond located near a forest road. Many frogs were killed by the trucks with wood. Many frogs died in the tadpole stage when adjacent ponds dried up and could not migrate to the water. Very few frogs managed to survive. Today, their luck is over. A beautiful, mysterious and amazing bird, the black stork, ended the destiny of these frogs. Life is life, life is death, a show in which some lose and others win, but no one really wins to the end. Maybe those who control the world today, through an embarrassing and inhuman lie, should understand that their lie will end one day. Above each of us, slave or slave master, rich or poor, strong or weak, above are spreading out the wings of a power which the mind of no human being can comprehend. A feather, a flake, a piece. Maybe this can even give us information about the bird that lost it, about its size or color. But it will never reveal the meaning of its flight. Above every human being who crawls on the ground is a bird that rises to the sky. Don't forget this your whole life.